That's what the 4x4 is for. That's what the 4x4 is for, son. That's what the 4x4 is for.
Hello, and welcome to another episode of Jimmy's Jeeping Journey. Today's journey will take us to the top of Signal Peak. Signal Peak is located about an hour west of North Lake Tahoe, and the trailhead begins near the town of Cisco Grove with some good friends, Tom and Garrett. Onyx gives this trail a technical rating of 6 out of 10. I believe it's easier than that. Evidently, there's a debate over whether or not this trail is as good as for beginners. I'll be ranking this trail with my personal two-finger wave trail rating at the end of the video, so stay tuned. This trail apparently has three main obstacles in the first half, and then eases up more for a more leisurely ride up at the peak. I guess I'll be the judge of that. If you enjoy this video, please do the deed and like and subscribe.
And away we go, Signal Peak.
Yep. You got about 3 feet.
You want his wheel straight?
That's good. Now straighten up. Straighten the wheel. That's good stuff. Back. Back. Stop. A little bit further. Back. Back. Stop. Stop! Driver.
Yep.
Stop. A hard passenger. You're almost there. Back up just a tad. You know, that's about, keep going a little bit more. All right, now see how far you can go, driver.
Oh yeah, he can do it.
All right, that's good right there. Are you clear here? Keep going.
He's clear. Oh yeah, get those rear lockers on.
There you go. All right, now straighten out.
Sweet.
That's a good line, keep going. No passenger. Climb up right there. Lockers.
There it goes.
Better. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there we go. Just a little teamwork.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, there you go. Watch that log, you're good to go. That's good.
See, I wish I had a front camera. Okay, that's a little off camber.
I washed out.
Just move up a little bit further here, Jim, and then I'll stop so you can do the drone thing.
You gotta know where to turn, one day you'll learn. That's what the 4x4 is for. That's what the 4x4 is for. Son, that's what the 4x4 is for. Ever since they've been a slap and a nail, yeah, stickers up on the side. Them good old boys been feeling macho in that quattro wheel drive. It gets her pretty. The 4x4 is for.
Well, made it up to Signal Peak. That's the new version. The older version you'll see in the drone video, but a pretty spectacular view from up here. Glad we came. Yeah, and that concludes another episode of Jimmy's Jeeping Journey.
Wonderful experience with friends, but it only rises to the level of a 1-2 finger wave rating.